up guys, Cheese here, and I just want to do a quick video on how to use tech armor. Some of you might not have used tech armor, you might not be super familiar with it, but when you start on Genesis 2, you spawn in with tech armor on. It doesn't need element, you can use it right away. So there's all sorts of cool things you can do, and I'm going to show you guys how to do all of them today. So if you guys like this video, please do me a huge favor and flex on that like button. Yeah! By the way, my flex emote seems to be gone. And for more daily video game awesomeness, don't forget to subscribe. Okay, so this is tech armor we're wearing. We spawn in with it. There's a few things we can do. The first is the super punch. So if you hold down right mouse button, you'll charge up your punch. And you have like a little aimer. And then when you release, you will punch. So that's the super punch. You can also run as normal holding shift. But if you hold control, you'll super run really quick. You'll run through rocks like this rock right here. I can run straight through it. You'll break rocks. You'll damage dinos. You will hurt dinos. So if you don't want to run like that into a Bronto or these Stegos over here, if I run into these guys, I will actually, well, if I don't skip off the rock and actually fly away, we'll run into them. See, we do actually damage the Stegos by doing that. So you can just run through, as you can see, break rocks, run super speed just by holding control. So it's a really great way to travel around really fast. And if you're burdened, even if you're super heavy, you can do it to move faster than normal. So if you're, very overburdened and I'm just trying to get back and get the stuff into my base, you can use the super run to move at about a normal walking speed to travel, even if you're super burdened. So that's basically all the stuff you can do on the ground. You also have a visor on your helmet. If you hold R, they've recently changed this. It used to be double tap E. But now if you hold R, it brings up this, the visor wheel. And if I toggle my visor on, we get this kind of, like tech view. So it'll show you outlines of creatures you can see in the distance. So it's really nice if you're trying to search for a particular creature. It helps you see where there's creatures, maybe even if they're in the brush here. You get to see the outlines. I believe if they are aggroed on you, maybe they'll change color. At least that's how it was before. Things are a little... Yeah, see, now this guy's aggroed. So he's got a red outline instead of just the white. So it's pretty helpful. This guy's aggroed on me, so he's got a red outline. Pretty useful. And then if you want to turn that back off, you hold R again, bring up the menu, and toggle the visor off. So that's how you do that. Now on to the flying of things. Let's see, there's a couple things you can do with flying. I'll try to show it in K mode, or this third person mode, so you can see a bit easier. Let's try it. So if I push space bar, I jump. If I push double space bar, I get like a boost like that. So if you jump up and then double space bar, you kind of get a quick boost up. If you hold shift is like hover. So if you just want to kind of travel around at the same height, you just hold shift down to fly. So this is how you can hover around. If you want to like be taming something, you hover above it and shoot it with your tranq rifle. Very useful for situations like that. Really great. So now here's the coolest part though. If you're hovering and you hold shift and then you hold control at the same time, you do like super fly. You do the Superman super flying mode. And this is a super fast way to travel around the map. Let's see if I can get it in K mode so you can see. There we go. It's like the full-on Superman fly. You get the super buff thing going on. It's really cool looking and a great way to fly around the map. It's a little tricky to get started, but you want to just be jump, holding shift, and then push control, kind of shifting control at the same time. And then boom, you can kind of fly. Let's try to get the K mode version. So we're floating with shift, push control. So yeah, if you just hold shift and kind of mash control down at the same time, so shift and control, that's how you fly. Really, really cool. That's just a quick little tutorial. Also, when you're underwater, if you hold shift, you swim really, really fast. So it's good for that. You also don't use any oxygen when you're wearing the tech gear. So you don't have to worry about oxygen underwater or anything like that. So yeah, just a quick little tutorial on how you use the tech gear. So if you guys liked this video, you learned anything today, and you're gonna be flying around like Superman, zooming all around the server, please do me a huge favor and flex on that like button. And for more daily video game awesomeness, Don't forget to subscribe. I love you guys. I'll see you guys next time. Cheese.